Hi, I'm Vivek Singh from the Cinnamon Club and Cinnamon Kitchen. I became a chef more by a freak, really, by chance than by design, I'd say. I did my hotel schooling from Delhi several years ago. Just in the final year, everybody was appearing for all the interviews and I appeared for a chefing one. Went in and did my interview and got in. So that's how I got into cooking professionally. How I got into food, I've always been, you know, I was very fond of eating good food, but that's pretty much where my expertise ended before I went to hotel school. The Cinnamon Club obviously was a fantastic venue to begin with, even before you put the first plate of food out or the first open the first bottle of wine. It is destined to be a success. This used to be the old Westminster Library up until 1991. So a lot of the decor, as you can see, is still sort of in keeping with the old library feel of the place. I mean, I've been here 10 years, even now I come into the room every morning and I spend a minute or two looking at it and saying, you know, I do feel lucky to be working here. So it's a great setting and it kind of sets the tone for the entire experience. For somebody who's not been to the Cinnamon Club before, it is a different kind of Indian food. I like to describe our cooking, our cuisine as evolved modern Indian cuisine. So it's not the regular tikka masalas and it's not the regular, you know, jalfrezis. It's just a brilliant marriage of new and old, of East and West, of traditional Indian cooking and traditional Indian spicing with the very best local seasonal European produce that we can lay our hands on. My own personal favorite food's got to be, I suppose, Oriental Thai. I love Chinese too, but I like cooking my own Chinese food and I do a really mean Thai red curry or a Thai green curry. And I go through the entire process of making my own paste and doing all that. Find all that quite therapeutic. My favorite piece of equipment that I hate being without is my 10-year-old mortar and pestle. It's a small brass mortar and pestle that I use all the time. In fact, I've used in this place serves about 100,000 people a year. And it's been in the kitchen 10 years. It's actually, you know, it's got a round bottom now. It doesn't sit properly. But it's a wonderful piece of equipment, much more so than any other fancy kit that I've begun to love over the last few years. The fashionable blixer, the vegetable dicer or whatever. This mortar and pestle has stayed with me 10 years and it's just fantastic. My top tip for anybody who's starting off in Indian food is to buy your spices whole and grind them as you need them. Don't ask me why, but the four people that would be on my dinner table, one of them would be Jeremy Clarkson, Barack Obama. Again, don't ask me why, I'm just, you know, a huge fan for whatever reason. MS Dhoni, the Indian cricket captain, and myself.